Here's another Fezen juicer. Show you guys what comes in this one. This one's the orange one. So, of course, the manual. This one has the brush first to clean it. And there's this at the top. This one, that's all this one has. This whole thing set up, the filters inside, and the things already in here too. There's this right here. I'll show you guys this. Here's the cups. So the small one, it has up to 450 milliliters down to 100 milliliters. And then the receiving cup that doesn't have any measurements. So again, here's the two cups. Here's the top part. And I don't know if you guys heard that, but it has suction cups. It doesn't move around as much or come apart. But yeah, this is the orange one. And this is what it looks like. It's got the zero, soft, hard, and then reverse. And again, the reverse does not stay, so you have to keep pressing it. The other ones do. This is what it looks like in the front. This is what it looks like in the back. Again, 120 volts. But yeah, this is the Fezen juicer, the orange one.